بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This is Engineer Anwar Ahmed Maiman. I am presenting my conference paper with the heading of Modeling of Flux Linkage Characteristics of Switched Reluctance Motor. My co-author are Professor Dr. Ali Asghar Maiman and co-author Professor Dr. Mukhtar Ali Unnar and Professor Dr. Mohammad Aslam Okeli. The increasing popularity of the switch reluctance machine has created more challenges to present it as a good performer machine under different operational conditions. For modeling and simulation of the machine, the necessity of the static characteristics, in particular the flux linkage characteristics, which look like a base stone, are unavoidable. The importance of the flux linkage characteristics and how other data tables such as inverter flux linkage characteristics, co-energy and static torque tables data are obtained and presented this work. This work describes the equations for modeling of the static characteristics in which we have the flux linkage characteristics, and also we have performed some hardware simulations for the switch reluctance machine. If we introduce the switch reluctance machine, then we know that switch reluctance machine is the advanced version of the stepper motor. Only the difference is that stepper motor is the open loop machine and switch reluctance machine is closed loop machine. Switch reluctance motion has the simplicity that it has windings only on the stator. On the rotor there is no any winding. Stepper motor could be used for the variety of the applications in which include the household to the industry. SR motor, unlike other machines such as induction motors and DC motors, cannot be powered directly from the switch, main switch, but it could be connected via an electronic converter, or we can say its drive circuit. This machine is available in different phase counts, for example single phase, two phase, three phase, four phase, and etc. If we have the four stator poles, it is called a two pole machine. If we have the six poles on the stator, it is called a three phase machine. The rotation in the machine is due to the magnetic attraction of the stator poles on its nearest rotor poles, where the reluctance will be minimum and inductance is maximum. If we speak about the working principle, then electrical energy is supplied to the machine, the electronic switches are closed. The unutilized energy then transferred back to the same energy source when the switches are open. This is explained in figure number 1 in the next slide, where we have shown a three phase machine, and which is 6 by 4 phase machine. Means it has the 6 poles on the stator and 4 poles on the rotor. So in that way it is a three phase machine. Here you can see a three phase machine in which there are 6 poles on the stator and 4 poles on the rotor. So 6 poles means the three phase machine. This machine could be used as a motor as well as a generator. The machine is motoring mode is switched on when the slope of the inductance is positive. So when the increasing inductance, then if we switch on the machine, it is a motoring mode machine. Alternatively, if the machine is switched on at decreased slope, so when the inductance is decreasing, and at that time if we switch on, it will be working like a generating machine. Inductance profile, if we see for the SR motor, it is given in figure number 2. We see that there is the L minimum and L maximum, inductance minimum and inductance maximum. Inductance maximum is there when both the poles are exactly at the same axis, means that they are exactly at opposite. And if we look into the torque, so torque is positive when inductance is increasing and torque is negative when inductance is decreasing. This is actually the inductance profile of the motor. Now, because we are our topic is the static characteristics of the flux linkage characteristics, so we have performed some experimental work. The procedure of the measurement and modeling of static characteristics are discussed in 6. This I am explaining the previous work on the static characteristics, or we can say it is a literature review. The procedure of measurement and modeling of static characters are discussed in number 6. The characters have been measured in live view. These characteristics are shown. The accurate prediction of the motor parameters and static characteristics, they play an important role in the simulation of the SR motor. This is shown in number 7 of the literature. In this paper, the performance of the four-phase machine is experimentally analyzed under a fixed current and angle control. A different technique of measurement of static characteristics also used in number 8. The flux and current for the different flux linkage and current for the different angle used in this method. The author claimed the evidence of electrical or electronic problem of the measurement. An experimental study is performed in number 10 to obtain the magnetization and static torque characteristics of commercially available switch reluctance motors. The DC excitation motor is used in number 11. This method evaluates the rising and falling currents. For determination of static flux linkage characters of switch reluctance machine, the rising current method generates the initial transients that have a computation discrepancy. The electromagnetic characteristics of 8x6 SR is described in this, and finite element method is used to obtain the magnetic characteristics. A series of experiment tests are performed in number 12. The experimental tests conclude that finite element method has some limitation when the phase current has very low values. A digital signal processing based SRM drive is used for the investigation of the static characteristic. MATLAB simulation model are also generated in number 13. An online winding resistance estimation technique is used to find the flux linkage values for linear SRM. Theoretical derivation and the actual implementation of the proposed method is addressed. So by comparison of the search coil method scheme and static resistance schemes with experimental results, and the validity is also addressed in number 14. Flux linkage and static characteristics, torque characteristics of switch reluctance motor are calculated by digital signal processing method. This is given in number 15. Error in measurement and discussion different aspects. This is the mathematical model that is based on the voltage equation. We know that applied voltage will be equal to the resistance drop plus the inductance drop. So it will be equal to IR plus D psi over DT, where V is the applied voltage across the winding of the motor, R is the winding resistance, and D psi by DT the rate of change of flux linkage. Selection of R is in this case for modeling a simulation escape 2.5 ohms. Since psi is equal to Li, so we know that if we analyze it, so we'll be getting V is equal to Ri plus L di by dt plus I dl over dt star into omega. Here we say that in equation 4 represent the resistor voltage drop, which is Ri, transformational EMF, or we can say inductive voltage drop, which is L di by dt, provided inductance remains constant. And the third one is the motional EMF, that is also called the back EMF. While omega is the rotational speed in radians per second. The rate of flow of energy is also given here. So V is equal to Ri square plus D upon dt, Li square over 2. Here in the first term of equation number 5, on right hand side is the power loss in the coil due to its resistance. Second term is the rate of increase of the stored energy. We know that 1 upon 2 Li square is the stored energy. And the last term is the power converted from electrical energy to mechanical energy or power. Torque equation neglecting magnetic non-linearity is tau is equal to I square upon 2 into dl over d theta. This is actually the torque produced in the SR motor. For instantaneous torque waveform, the need of the lookup table data of the static torque T with respect to theta and I is calculated from co-energy. So mathematical modeling of switch electron motor based on static characteristics. So in static characteristics, we say that T is equal to dava omega over d theta, where omega dot is the co-energy, theta indicates the rotor angle. It is I is the instantaneous torque, psi denotes the flux linkage, and dava upon dava theta is the differential operator. Where here we can see T is equal to minus d omega f over d theta, where psi flux linkage is taken as constant, and Wf is equal to, where Wf is the stored energy. So stored energy, if we integrate I with respect to d psi, and in limitation is from 0 to psi, where Wf is the stored energy. Here we have utilized a method of the flux linkage or inductance. We see that there is a programmable DC power supply unit there, and we have transformer type coils. There is the main winding, and primary is the main winding, and second is the surge coil, and current transducer is connected in the primary or main winding. And we have on the output, we have the data capture card, so it will be generating magnetizing characteristics, current ramping control. So how much is the EMF induced? From EMF induced, we can have the data generated. So figure 3 shows the setup of the measurement of the magnetizing characteristic. The input channel of the data acquisition card with 16B A analog to digital converter are used to capture the induced EMF from the surge coil, and the signal from the current transducer at the sampling frequency of 2.5 kHz. The automatic ramping of the excitation is achieved using a programmable DC power supply unit controlled from the output of the circuit. It is noted that the data of the static characteristics are very suitable to describe the prediction of instantaneous magnetic nature and steady state performance of the switch electric motor. Meanwhile, the governing differential voltage equation for the handling of the data can be written in the form of the ordinary differential operator. We already discussed that torque is equal to 1 upon 2 I square dl over d theta. From here we can see that in switch electron torque does not depend on the direction of the current because it is I square, where psi will be equal to IL and omega f will be equal to omega is equal to 1 upon 2 I square L, which is the energy stored. So equation 3 from 1 to 3 represent the ordinary governor differential equation of the torque, flux linkage, and this is flux linkage, and omega is the co-energy. The governing ordinary differential equation of stage motor with phase winding can be described as given here. The above equation is obtained by multiplying the voltage and current. Such equation is usually called the governing differential equation of the rate of flow energy. We have an experimental setup. We have designed a three-phase machine in which we have the 6 poles on the stator and 4 poles on the rotor. So experimental rig of the three-phase switch electron machine is shown in figure number 3. This is the existing SR machine. SR motor with low speed. If we run it, it will run with a low speed. So you can see here, and now SR motor with the high speed. So you can see it is running with a high speed. By 4 pole SR motor inside view, when you open it, you can see inside there are the 4 poles on the stator, 4 on the 6 pole on the stator, 4 on the rotor. There the experimental board in which we have designed a machine which is connected through this drive circuit. This is actually the drive circuit. So obtained results are shown in figure number 4 and 5 with a different, that x axis one labeled as current In figure 5, it is again the rooted position. So flux linkage with respect to rooted position at different values of the current. So you can see magnetic character at different current values. Here you can see magnetic character at different rooted positions, because on x axis we have the current and y axis we have the flux linkage, and we have different rooted position. Conclusion is that, so state of the flux linkage character are produced at a different range of stator current and rooted position. The hardware is usually successfully developed, and flux linkage characters are extracted from the data of induced EMF. The trend of the obtained results shows a good agreement with those seen in the literature for different machines. So these are my references. You can see. Thank you. Control Q.